By 2020, more than 75% of Africa will not be covered by an electric grid, which means that if you live in this village, you're out of luck. Diesel and kerosene are expensive. Firewood takes a long time to collect, and the fumes make your children sick. But what if you saw a truck carrying a shipping container approaching your village, and within 60 minutes, you had grid-quality electricity and wireless connectivity for the first time in your life? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mo El-Fatatry, and I'm the founder and CEO of Masar. We specialize in rapidly deployable smart energy solutions to connect the most remote locations on Earth. Masar Box starts as a regular shipping container that is then equipped with a plug-and-play solar power and storage system that can completely replace a diesel generator. It also acts as a substation for high-speed wireless connectivity that is beamed down from satellites and drones. The problem is that Africa is really huge. So traditional utilities and telecom companies face prohibitively expensive costs as they try to connect sparsely populated areas. The solution is a distributed network of independent mini-grids that can deliver new power and connectivity instantly at a fraction of the cost. So why is a Finnish-Egyptian guy so obsessed with shipping containers? In 2014, while I was living in Finland, we got accepted into the Rockstart Smart Energy Accelerator here in Amsterdam. I only had a few weeks to wrap my life up and completely relocate, and you probably know that it's really challenging to arrange long-term accommodation at short notice. The only choice I had was to actually live in a shipping container. You know, then I realized if a shipping container can solve a housing problem in Amsterdam, it can probably solve an infrastructure problem in Africa. It was, needless to say, rough living, but there is a silver lining to the story, because as I walked to the office every morning, this is what I saw across the other side of the water, the Shell Technology Center. I'm glad to report that in May this year, at that very same building, Goliath has spoken and thought that Masar Box is an idea worth sharing when we were named one of the top 5 solar power and storage innovations of 2016. It was ironic because I was a guy talking every day about reducing people's reliance on diesel, awarded by someone who sells a lot of diesel. I'm here today because by the current speed, it will take until 2080 till the entire Africa is covered by an electric grid. We think that's ridiculous. We'd like to speed that timeline by a factor of 10x because every dollar spent on new power access yields $15 of GDP growth. So we are launching a crowdfunding campaign to launch a Masar Box Africa tour where we will demonstrate the power of our technology across multiple African countries. And we do this because we believe that the Sun continent needs to be powered by the sun. Thank you.